Dr. Karthik Natarajan from the Synapse Pain and Spine Clinic. I am a spine and pain physician from Chennai, India. Today I am going to be discussing about how to treat spine, disc and sciatica problems without surgery. So I am going to be telling you ways of treating your disc herniation, disc prolapse, slip disc, spondylosis or sciatica problems without surgery through injection techniques. Now, I am a trained interventional pain physician. My principal job is to perform injections into the spine. So, the commonest condition that we see in our spine and pain clinics is slip disc or disc herniation or disc prolapse. So, in this condition, the intervertebral disc, which is a shock absorber between the bones, has got squeezed out. It pinches the nerve that starts from the back that goes to the leg. So back pain may travel to the leg. They may also have some nerve pulling, some pins and needles, that sort of feeling. And sometimes they may have numbness. When I say numbness, they may not have sense of the toes in the foot. So all these are symptoms of back pain. So this is caused by disc herniation. Now typically, after your pain or spine physician assesses patients with disc herniation, we like to confirm the diagnosis by doing an MRI scan of the back. So usually the doctor may ask you to do an MRI of the lumbar spine. This confirms how much is the disc herniation and what treatment is required. So today I'm going to talk about how to treat disc herniation or sciatica pain without surgery. So the first procedure is an injection which is done from outside without cutting the skin. So this is not a surgery. The techniques that I am going to talk about are basically injections. The first technique is called selective nerve root injection. Selective nerve root injection is a procedure where the doctor takes you to a procedure room or an operating theater. You are lying down, face down. There is an X-ray machine that is coming around you, but it doesn't touch you. We find out where is the problem that we have detected in the MRI with the help of X-ray. We give you sedation and good local anesthesia. So you don't know what's happening and you're absolutely comfortable during the procedure. And from outside, we try to free up the nerve that is getting pinched. So this technique is called selective nerve root injection. So selective nerve root injection is a safe and effective technique, which is an injection that is done from outside to reduce or relieve patients of back pain along with sciatica. So patients who have back pain that is going down to the leg, this group of patients will get very good relief from selective nerve root injection. The second technique that I'm going to talk about is something called radiofrequency ablation. This is also an injection technique. Radiofrequency ablation is something we may use when, along with disc problems in the spine, there is also other problems like facet arthritis or sacroiliac joint arthritis. So these are small joints that you have in the back. So sometimes patients may have, along with disc herniation, facet or sacroiliac joint arthritis. So in this group of patients, we offer a treatment called radiofrequency ablation, where after giving local anesthesia, we do injections into the back from outside to reduce the pain and to make these patients better. Now, when we do these procedures, typically in these patients, we don't require general anesthesia. So we do this under local anesthesia and sedation. Usually you get admitted in the morning, you'll get discharged from the hospital by afternoon, and probably you will return back to work in the next day or 2 days later. You can go back to work much faster. You don't need a long recovery period. Second is post-injection, the doctor will advise you to meet the physiotherapist who will teach you some back strengthening exercises, which you will learn from the physiotherapist and do at home regularly. The next technique that we talk about is called endoscopic spine procedure. Endoscopic spine procedure is a procedure where we do keyhole procedures. So we identify where the disc herniation is from outside, and through a keyhole, through laser and other techniques, we relieve the patient's back pain. And in patients where disc herniation or sciatica is very severe, they have the sensation is not there in the legs, where they are not able to hold the legs, the foot is dropping, or if they are not able to control the urine or motion. So if they have very severe symptoms following disc herniation, doctors in the Synapse and Pain Clinic may advise spine surgery. But majority of patients with sciatica caused by disc herniation or slip disc or disc prolapse will be greatly benefited by a simple and effective procedure called selective nerve root injections. We have already treated thousands of patients, and by this technique, we have not only given good results, but we have also successfully avoided open spine surgery for disc herniation and slip disc. So if you want to have more information, contact the numbers that we have given below. And if you have any queries, put it in the comment section. I'll be happy to answer them for more clarification for interventional pain injections for patients with back pain and disc problems. So this is Dr. Karthik Natarajan. Thank you for watching.